Hello, I'm Dr. Davor Pavlovich, and together with my clinical colleague, Mr. Nigel Drury, we co-lead the cardio diseases theme at the Institute of Cardiovascular Sciences. This is one of 8 institutes within the College of Medical and Dental Sciences at the University of Birmingham.
The cardiac diseases theme is made up of 23 individual research groups, bringing together experienced clinical and non-clinical academics with multidisciplinary expertise in epidemiological research, translational science, clinical trials, and data analysis.
Our world-leading researchers use clinical and translational approaches to address some of the key challenges in cardiovascular medicine, from identifying the causes of disease through to improving the treatment options for patients. These include atrial fibrillation, heart failure, structural heart disease, peripheral vascular disease, and sudden cardiac death. We're also developing precision-based medicine approaches so the specific treatment can be adapted to the individual patient in order to improve their response and outcomes.
We work closely with the major NHS trusts across Birmingham, including University Hospitals Birmingham and Birmingham Women's and Children's, and through Birmingham Health Partners, which greatly enhances our translational research capabilities.
We're very proud to be part of the cardiac diseases theme at the Institute of Cardiovascular Sciences, and of course to work with the colleagues and research that can improve the lives of patients, both in Birmingham and around the world.